special guest, Professor Dr. Mahendra Gupta sir, Honorable Chairperson, Dr. Lal Babu Yadav sir, who is the Principal Director of our reputed college, Om National Academy, Honorable Director, Mr. Hari Syam Thakur sir, Honorable Director, Mr. Nagina Sah sir, and our distinguished guests, our senior professors, my colleagues, and of course, all the stars, my students who have already passed class 12 and those who are in class 12 and class 11, to accept my warm greeting. Today, I feel honored to be here to speak on behalf of our college, Om National Academy. I feel immense pleasure to be here because Om National Academy is such a reputed institution in province number 2. And I'm here on behalf of this college to speak something to welcome this program. So formally, on behalf of our college, I'd like to welcome all our guests in this auspicious program. I'd like to welcome our chief guest, Mr. Pradeep Yadav, in this program. Thank you very much for being here. I'd also like to welcome Professor Dr. Mahendra Gupta sir as a special guest in this program. Thank you very much sir for your wonderful presence. I'd also like to welcome all our distinguished guests to be here, to be a part of this program. And I'd also like to welcome our SP of Parsa district. I'm very much thankful to our SP sir to be here, to be a part of this program. Your presence means a lot for us. And of course, I'd like to welcome all our students to this auspicious program of Om National Academy. And this program is going to be historical. So please clap for yourself. Our every moment is going to be a history, and this moment is going to be the most historical moments of your life, because we are going to bid farewell to our excellent students and we are going to welcome our freshers on the same day, and nothing can be more auspicious than this day itself, because this day is very, very special for us. So thank you everyone for being here. And for my students, I'd like to tell one thing. Those who have passed plus two from here, now you must have faith that you have taken right decision joining our Om National Academy, because this college has created a path to your future, to your destination for which you have been longing for. And I'd like to tell those students who have just got their admission in class 11 at Om National Academy that you have really taken a good decision, a wise decision of your life, that you came here for your bright career, bright future, and you must have felt that in these 2-3 months while studying in this college, because this college has a long history. If I start telling all those historical things that our college has done in Birgansh in province number 2, the time will be insufficient. Since 2067, our college is continuously producing district toppers, province 2 toppers, and one day we are going to create a history that Nepal topper will be from the same college. And I'd like to see that face from the same crowd, that what is going to top the list of Nepal from this crowd. Can you?
Yes, sir.
Can you?
Yes, sir.
Do you have that quality?
Yes, sir.
Yes, of course. If you believe yourself, you have that trust in yourself, then nothing is impossible. Nothing is impossible. But for that, making noise cannot be sufficient. For that, you have to do a lot. You have to work a lot. You have to live hard. Dreaming is possible, but making that dream come true is also possible, but that demands your labor, that demands your contribution, and that demands your sacrifices for those mobile games. Most of the students are still busy in mobile games. And I suggest you to be truthful to yourself in your life to achieve the goal of your life. Being truthful to your life means knowing yourself. You must recognize who you are, where are you from, and why are you here? Who are you? These questions will answer your destination, your dream. If you don't know the answer of these questions, that means you don't know yourself. So knowing yourself will create the history in your life. So know yourself, know your background, know your aim, know your families, know your aim. And then only you can make your dream come true. So that's all for today. I wish you all the best for your bright career. And once again, I'd like to welcome you all in this auspicious program and make this program a remarkable, historical. So cheer up, guys. Thank you very much for being here. Thank you.